Ladies and gentlemen, there is virtually nothing that hasn't been said. I am happy to welcome you all to this gathering, which is convened to put on record some of the administration's achievements in the past 2 years. I thank the media team for its efforts in recording events and our scorecard. But first, I cannot thank Nigerians enough for your prayers and messages of goodwill during my health vacation. I can only repay you by resolving to work with every ounce of my energy to protect your interests. Thank you. I would at the same time like to assure all Nigerians of my commitment to improve security, two, fight corruption, and three, restructuring the economy. We are all aware now, if you steal public funds and are caught, you will face the law. Internationally, Nigeria is now a respected nation. I therefore look to the future with confidence. I invite my fellow Nigerians to embrace change, change for better, and change for good. Thank you very much. God bless you and for the good of Nigeria.